What's up, guys? It's Pablo with ShadesDaddy.com, and today we're talking about what sunglasses does Tom Cruise wear in Top Gun. And Top Gun, for me, is one of my all-time favorite movies, and if you're watching this video, it might be for you too. And one of the things that stands out the most in the movie and Tom Cruise's outfit are his sunglasses, and those are a pair of aviators. Now, these are a pair of Ray-Ban aviators, which are the exact same color he's wearing, which are gold frames with green lenses. And these are exact model of RB8041, which are titanium, which is extremely light material. But you also want to look at the 3025, which is the same, but it's the more classic Ray-Ban aviators. These are the exact same thing, just a different material. But these are the ones you're looking for. Exactly. What he wears in the movie are American Optical sunglasses. We don't carry those, but you probably want a pair of Ray-Ban aviators. And if you don't want Ray-Ban aviators or think the price point is a little too expensive, at the bottom of the video, we also have a link of the exact same aviators for a much lower price point if that's what you can afford. So if you want to get the look from Top Gun, go with a pair of gold aviators, which are insanely awesome. And if you guys have any questions at all on any of this, definitely ask, comment. You guys know that we love to hear your feedback on everything.